Hello friends. Welcome to another video. So I think everyone is in euphoria right now, because BINJIN made an IG update, showing to us all the flowers and gifts she received from fans all over the world. And what it made more thrilling, she forgot to mute the video she uploaded. Poor BINJIN. She is just human who is in love, so she forgot things sometimes. Haha, let's forget the age. So I don't know how Instagram works, but she has muted the videos now. But we all got the copy of those videos, BINJIN. LOL. We actually don't know whose man's voice it was, but we can always speculate that it was Hyun Bin's voice. Unless someone can translate it for us, then we won't be in delusional mood. So here's the sweet message she posted. It's my first time to receive this much. So many flowers, cakes and presents on my birthday. This is very surprising and touching. And also received big congratulations with my 20th debut celebration. So I thought I must have spent a very valuable 20 years. I can be proud of myself and I can feel I'm such a lucky person. You made me feel this way. I can start the year with your warmth and big cheer, so I'm very excited and overwhelmed. How can I share my thankful heart to you guys? I hope this year will be kinder to everyone. Congratulations on your 20 years in the industry, Sun BINJIN. Yes, you've touched our lives in those 20 years and counting. Please be proud of yourself and you are blessed by God always. Please be safe always. We love you. So let's hear the video again, if it's really a man's voice, and if it's really the voice of the person we want it to be. But I hope no one will annoy her in the comments section.